Coming up in Primetime Sports Wednesday, sidelined Windies pacer eyes a return to the international arena. Former national record holder outlines his plans for 2017. And a CONCACAF officials to discuss joint bid for 2026 FIFA World Cup finals. Good evening, I'm Ricardo Chambers. We'll have the details right after this break.